that this thing shows me where they are, but they're... But in spots that they aren't. I forgot this stuff was down here. I'm kind of annoyed that I can't scan these little green things. Oh, you mother fucking... Yep, there go the frickin' fireworks again. Every goddamn day for the past fucking couple weeks. Ugh, hate them. Is that sandstone? Silver. Hmm. Gold. Makes me jump every time I frickin' hear them. Okay, and we'll grab the enameled glass. And then go and... finish the rocket. At the very least, we can do that.
Damn. One rocket online.
Hmm. Now, obviously, I'm not gonna, like, leave immediately, but... this seems like a good stopping point for now. Because I do want to still scan everything. Which I believe is only the Leviathans and some alien stuff I haven't found yet.
Thank you. in the process. Because the second Seamoth is bait. It is literally just bait. This is most likely going to go poorly, but, you know, fuck it. Nothing on me to lose. Ow. You know, except my life. But that's whatever, at this point. Okay, Mr. Reaper. Come on, jackass. I've had enough of your shit. Come on. Over here. Come on. You can do it. Got a nice tasty Seamoth for you. Must be another base down there. Come on, you fucking demonic piece of shit. Yeah. Fuck you. Come on. I'm literally right in front of you. Now go fuck yourself. Fuck you. Stupid fucking fish. Goddamn nightmare. But whatever. I have now scanned it. Therefore, I do not care. Not ever going back there. I'm actually surprised this sea moth survived. A second moon pool. After that. Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, crush resistance. If they can if you can hear it, you can see it. Lovely. 55 meters long. Good God. Very little brain, no muscle, synapses, and teeth. Motivational note, congrats on getting close to scan it and live to see the results. Yeah, avoid in all circumstances. No shit. What does it take for a moon pool? Titanium ingot, lubricant. Yeah, that's not bad. Oh boy. Well, never doing that again. Until I have to do it again for the dragon, but you know. And an adult ghost, but. I'm just glad I lived.